Good afternoon, Gazipur!
This is Ayush
and this is Pavya!
Oh yes,
your favorite artist!
And you're listening to your favorite radio channel 93.5 Red FM,
Nation Ka Fun Station!
So friends, welcome to Teen Time again!
Today,
we're going to listen to some teenage girls who are facing problems.
So, if you have encountered some difficulties when you were a teenager and if you had liked to share them with us, you're most welcome to phone us.
Hey Ayush, before listening to the problems of our teenagers, let's have a very beautiful song.
Oh yes, and here we go.
Now let's hear what our first caller is going to share with us. Hello?
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
I'm Shakiba.
Hey Shakiba, you sound a bit nervous. Is there anything you're worried about?
I'm unhappy because my classmates laugh at me. Just because I'm little bit short and little bit fat. Sometimes they call me a little rough and sometimes pompy ompy. And they don't let me to play basketball with them.
Oh, do you always feel upset?
Yes, I hate myself being so short and so fatty. I don't like myself. Sometimes I think everyone is talking about me and I don't want people to see me.
Sakiba, I understand your feeling. Have you tried to do anything to improve your situations?
I tried to hide myself at home. I didn't go out at all. But it didn't help. I felt more lonely.
Sakiba, I'm sorry to hear what has happened to you, but you shouldn't be so worried about the problem.
Why shouldn't be so worried about the problem?
Because you need to understand that being short and a little bit fatty, it just being part of you. And you can play some sports activities to be fit and slim like others. And especially, you need to realize that you have other good qualities that others don't have. Please tell some of your good qualities.
My teacher says I'm clever. See, I bet you have other good qualities also.
Yes, I'm sure. You need to learn to accept who you are. And there, do you know what? A lot of famous people in this world are short too. Just see Amir Khan and Sachin Tendulkar.
But what should I do when I feel lonely?
You can make friends who share the same interest as you. You can play some sports and other activities.